Over the 67 years I've stood here, I've seen a lot of change. Welcome to oranmore.